So now we bring the temperature down. And then we're gonna do one more round in the bathroom for steam. And we should be good to go, y'all. So they say we can't bring a vein through TSA, so that's what we do. We chug that motherfucker.
Did y'all
see
AirPods on the floor? Oh god. Just give me like 1 second. I just want to say that is disgusting. I literally watched this man chug 2 bangs back to back, and I'm utterly disgusted.
You're a pig.
Oink, oink.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's close right there. Say hey to my fans.
Don't look at me.
Texas vlog, man. Shit, barely can breathe.
Yeah, seriously, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, why you got the camera in my face, bro?
You got that, huh? Is that on your plan?
It is, actually. Just, you know, just things mixed up into one.
Been all 5 minutes in one pen, guys.
Nah, this is not.
this is only three. Hey, you see, you trying to go light tomorrow, huh? So we here at the Airbnb, prepping. I'm about to prep meal 3. Sid just eating because he's a robot. And he can do that, not me. And then we're gonna let our food digest a little bit and hit the gym here in Texas. What Jimmy said it was? Destination Dallas.
Yeah.
So we're gonna be out there in a little bit. We'll get some footage of that. So yeah, it's just waiting game, man. Eat, chill, until the big game.
Bullets, I'm shooting your ass. Women come and go with the cat. You gon' learn and learn that shit fast. They gon' fold them to ass. I get my medicine straight out the bag. I'm a prospect, not from earth. I feel like a mosh. Matter of fact, bitch, I came from a starship. My bed felt like a coffin. Not waking up. If I run into ops, I'm a off. I don't know if you think that you stopping. What I got going on? Gotta send me with all the ones. This ain't no water correct. Bitch, it's a threat. Now I'm coming at your neck. Niggas act cute like a pet. Sound like a pop tart. Act like they got no heart. Y'all be the ones that's pretending. Insecurities, they always offended. Mad about a bitch, I already been it. That bitch for everybody, we ain't spoken a minute. Niggas still in the picture, and I'm still leaving with it. It ain't nothing, I'm a rep. I ain't falling back, no. She need more, she got too attached, huh. I did it to me like I'm on one. 3,000 for that new red coin. Walk around look like a mummy. Psychedelics on my tummy. Swipe, swipe, I'ma get it all.
Yeah. Nowadays I get what I want. Lately been spinning a bag. Addicted to getting that cash. Addicted to popping them tags. Money was made for the sad. Now my ex bitch calling back. Saw me come up out the random. Didn't wait long, now that bitch throwing tantrums. Her friends fell in love when I fell into fame. In my DMs talking about hey handsome. I know that they hate me and want me for ransom. It's nothing new, I won't give it to that. I eat the hate up and spit it right back. My lyrics like bullets, I'm shooting your ass. Women come and go with the cat. You gon' learn and learn that shit fast. They gon' fold, fold under ass. I get my medicine straight out the bag.
Brand new Corvette come through smashing the glass. They made me mad, now I'm back in my bag. I hope my man and my side never crash. Why about the cat trying to dodge my past? We catch that boy, then we robbing his ass. It's the principle, I don't need the cash. Spit some bitches, have a million on lashes. I can kick it.
Uncle Sid, what's going on, huh? All right, y'all. It's Friday, weigh-ins. Woke up 217, 2 pounds overweight cap, so we're going to thug it out today.
What?
Ready?
It's Friday. We ain't got nothing to do.
For what? Quarter turn. You ever face me? Stand over. Good, so just
is back, man. Hey, listen,
get
Texas, man. We here.
Get the fuck.
We lit Saturday night, man. I can't feel it, bro.
Get the heck. Go ooh, ahead.
And the ways. Ooh, you trying to leave the top?
Yeah.
One day out, no food, no water, man. Honestly, I feel good right now. I think it's because we almost had the finish line. I'm really feeling optimistic and the energy is there, bro. So let's rock out, you know. We came this far, let's handle business.
Coming to collect again, round two, tax collection.
Give me the loot, throw it up. All right, so we dropped another pound. We had 216.6, just got off the scale. Still no food, no water, but we holding things together. And we gonna finish strong. I mean, we got this far, we need as far as to get this far, you feel me? So. We got about, what, four hours? About
like 3.5 just to give you no coach yeah. To actually like get there, so.
Yeah, so, it ain't too long. You know, it ain't too long, you know.
Literally.
That time, it's gonna fly by, man.
Sheesh.
I'll probably lay down for a little bit, for a couple hours. As soon as we get off that scale, I'm gonna start filling out. And that's going to be a process in its own. So y'all stay tuned for that. One day out.
Throw it up. Yes, sir.
But here it is, y'all. We got 0.8 over cap. And we have how much time we got left? Leaving about 20 minutes.
30.
So we got 30 minutes. Drop at least 0.6. Feeling like shit. But I'm optimistic with it. You already know what we preach. You know, just keep going, keep flowing. From where I never go stale. You feel me? And this right here is a testament. So we about to go in this bathroom. We are all sweated up. No room for any type of oxygen. I have a piece of gum and a cup to spit in, I guess, the entire time. Got a long sleeve shirt underneath, my flow hoodie, and my flow rock cut. You know, go ahead and cop that. But let's get it. Thanks, shit.
Where did JD go?
I think he went in his room. Follow me.
That is steam. I know. Back in there.
Four more pounds.
Sit outside for another like 10-12 minutes. Get cold. I'm gonna get some like cold paper towels and put them on you. Mm-hmm. Here, back of your neck, and on your legs. Yeah, put them on your arms. Right. Get cold.
You're a scientist. We just follow suit.
Yes, sir.
Made away, baby. 0.400. Let's go. Throw it up. What you whipping up there, coach? Some baked pudding?
Wow.
Looks good to me.
What? That's a lot of cream and rice.
The 1/4 teaspoon.
Don't be mad. Today's your high day, but not this high. Yeah. Got 10 first coat. Got 2 meals in.
They might be melting.
Oh, you best to go. Yo, we eating M&M's, bananas, and rice. Oh my god.
So is this better or is sex better?
This is way better than Pum Pum.
That boy's sweet.
I'm sorry. At this point in my life. What?
Hey, throw it up real quick. Yes, sir.
So, woke up 3 pounds lighter, and now we're eating baby oatmeal, salmon, honey, and salt. So we're gonna finish this, we're gonna scarf this down. Me and my dog JT, and get our second spray tan coat or touch ups. It's game time.
That's
it. What to do? So we're packing up now to head to the venue. We're going at about 12. And so we're getting everything together. My heart is beating fast as hell.
It's fun.
But this is a part of it, boy. This is that moment right here where I get addicted to it. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna soak it in. The job is done. You know what I'm saying? So.
Switch, please.
Let's go, JT.
High seven.
Blues, boy. Hamstring, Jarrett. Right leg.
Relax. Face front. Abdominals and thigh. Favorite pose. 29, 11, 1, 27, 21. You can take a break off stage, you'll be back. Everybody else move in.
Thank you. Number one, Tomas Hernandez. Fourth place goes to number 11, Jarek Prue. Third place goes to number 29, Jonathan Pelkey. Second place to number 21, Christopher Hunt. Presenting your first place award and check for $2,000, a ticket to the 2021 Mr. Olympia contest. We've got Beer Road Hero CEO Jaden Wasey, Better Bodies and promoters Freddie Nadu and Sheila Brown. Please give that first place award to Courage Opara.
Place top five, Atlanta, Texas. Top four, you know what I'm saying? Right at home, we did what we had to do. We bought a fuller, not bigger package. Next thing we're gonna do, head down from here, take a break.
Go in the men's.
Get healthy.
Oh my God, boy, oh my
and
God.
Just dominate.
Listen, I'll quit.
Cheers, friends and family.
I'm dying. This shit tastes like crazy.
I'll be good. I'll be good after this. No, sir. All right, bro. Yeah, so I'll probably just have back on my days. And like Tuesday, just sit here. Fourth place, third place. Texas.
Find where you lay. Yeah, I'm the definition of a fly guy. BDS just light up like a 4-5. Same thing, get your block up with the 4-5. Got no mind flies, we just move like the mob. Montana did